Hey, good morning, good afternoon. Welcome to the Michael Pina Senior Show here, April 7th, 2020. This is episode 160. And listen, get in touch with me. I love it. People getting in touch with me right now. You can reach me at coachp2210@yahoo.com, or you can actually send me a text. I've had some people text message me at 774-287-9323. And don't be afraid to send me a message and let me know what you're doing, because we're going to talk about today about some of the things that people are doing. As my last show I had, I talked about, you know, working on your side hustle and doing things in this time that we're in to, you know, kind of get yourself further ahead and living life a little bit better than maybe that you were before this happened. So listen, this is a show that's supposed to help you stay out of debt, live on less than you make, so that later we can live and give like nobody else. And one of the people I'm going to talk about today is Coach Eddie Madden. He's he became a friend of mine during one of my side hustle gigs working at a football camp. And Coach Madden has been working on his side hustle. There's a quote from Coach Madden: "Crisis doesn't create character, it reveals it." And we're going to talk a little bit more about Coach Madden, but I want to talk a little bit more about some kind of positivity happening during this crisis. The last couple of days, it's easy. It's been 60 plus degrees outside. If you haven't gone outside and enjoyed this weather, something's wrong with you. Get outside, enjoy the weather, stop binge watching everything. You know, I mean, we're lucky right now. We're up in New Hampshire. I mean, this is, you know, I got 3 acres of property. I've never had this much land before. We got our own woods. We're outside. We're enjoying it, enjoying the time, the weather, doing yard work, cleaning up everything, and, you know, getting stuff done that, during this time of the year, on a day like today, I'd be working my side hustle times too, and I wouldn't have a chance to do anything. So listen, that's the positive message of today. Get outside in the nice days and get some work done, get some blood moving. All right. But I want to talk about a couple of people that are in my life that I really enjoy being around, that are working on that side hustle and doing things that I talked about before. And that's Coach Eddie Madden and Grant. And Grant is a friend of mine who I've officiated football with for years. He's been a client of mine. And I'm so happy for the things that he's accomplishing and doing the system that I've set up. And he's just an example for everybody out there that really, if you put your mind to it, the things that you can accomplish, getting out of debt, staying out of debt, setting up your emergency fund so that when things don't go right, you're ready for a crisis. And Grant, again, working on his side hustle as a sports official, has become a college football official. I congratulate him. This is the time that anybody out there thinking about becoming a sports official, look it up. Get in touch with me. I'll help you. CoachP2210@yahoo.com. But this is the time that you can be working on becoming a sports official. You got to get into the rule book. You've got to learn the rules. You could take tests online. You can get everything online. You don't need to leave your house. So it's a fantastic time to create and work on something like that. And Grant did it. He became a college official. Now he's got to work on that rule book so that he's ready for the upcoming season, whenever that hopefully starts. And, you know, he set himself up. And not only that, because he's had an emergency fund in place, he's in a better place than a lot of people are right now. And he was lucky enough, I guess you could say lucky enough, he got let go of a previous job. And, you know, he started working as a delivery driver for a courier service that works for Amazon. So guess what? He's got work right now. He's working right now. He's doing the things that he's supposed to do. All these places are hiring, okay? These are a couple of things that he's done that I'm telling everybody to do. Working in the side hustle, reading things and doing things online, and also getting a job within the Amazon system. And I hope to be talking more about Amazon in my next episode, but I've been doing some homework on some of the Amazon stuff. They're offering full-time positions to a lot of part-timers. But Grant is one of those guys that have gone out and done it. He's working on a side hustle. He's not letting this keep him down, okay? He's actually improving his life, which is a great example for everybody out there. And I want you to use that as fuel for your fire to get yourself out there and work on your own stuff. Coach Madden, you know, he's a substitute teacher at a school, and he's also, you know, works in the construction field. But he's got a side hustle going, which I love, talking about nutrition. And you can check him out. Find Eddie Madden on Facebook. And you see a lot of his nutritional feedback and what he's talking about to you. And I'd like to use that with my quarterbacks and the players that we're training. So he's working on that during this crisis. And it's just like he said, crisis doesn't create character. It reveals it. And his character, let me tell you something, is something to be admired during this time. Because what it's building and what he's showing is that you don't sit there and wallow in self-pity. No, you go out there and you create yourself something that you can be proud of. And you can feel something within yourself that not only are you creating something that is a character-building thing for you for the future, but it's now, getting through this time. And those people are the strength that I want to be around. You know, I've talked about in the past, getting rid of your, you know, your loserous loser's friend, and then start picking up people that you could be around that can help be, you know, positive in your life. Coach Madden's one of those guys that I picked up as a positive influence in my life. And he's a character building guy that I hope rubs off on me, and that, you know, the things that I learned from him can rub off on you. But, you know, these are the people, Grant and Coach Madden, that you want to be around, you want to stay around. Because even during this time, you know, that we're facing, and it's a tough time, I'm not saying it's easy, but these are the type of guys that you want to be around, that you can work on things, that not only are building things through this time that we're going through, but are going to bring you through to the future. They're off and running right now. They're doing things right now that, like, when this is over, these are the guys that are going to be winning. And you'd be like, how'd they do it? Because they never stopped. So not only is it nice out and you should be working on your yard and building like a beautiful, you know, place for you to live in, but mentally and physically you should be building your career and not sitting there saying, what can I do next? No, there's things you can do online. And Grant and Coach Madden are two of those guys that I just want to point out. And, you know, if you got something you want me to talk about, you're doing something during this crisis right now, please let me know so I could talk about it. It gives great hope for everybody out there. And I think that's the message that I continuously want to be able to send, is a message of hope and seeing people do what they're doing. So, you know, I'm not going to lie, my side hustle, I'm bumming out right now. I'm not officiating sports. I'm not coaching my quarterbacks, but I'm doing other things. They're like this. That has given me some energy in doing things for you, to help you, because that's what we're in. We're in this together. And that's what these two guys have done. They're doing it to help us together. So, hey, until next time, you know what I say. I want to win. I want to help you win. Let's win together.